Namaste, I am Dr. Urmila Nischal, Consultant, Clinical and Aesthetic Dermatologist at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic, Bangalore. Are you experiencing redness of your face off and on every now and then? Then this is for you. Most common causes of redness of the face is sun allergy or a sunburn. So when you are exposed to sun, the UVA as well as UVB rays can give rise to what is called as erythema or sunburn. The second thing is rosacea. So rosacea is a condition where when you are exposed to anything hot or when there are strong emotions, when you are angry or when you laugh or when you are even exposed to sun, there is redness of the face, especially on the cheeks and the nose. Third is seborrheic dermatitis. So how we get dandruff in the scalp? Similar inflammatory condition happens on the sides of the nose, and this can extend on the cheeks and the upper part of the nose. Sometimes dryness, if it is not addressed, can lead to redness of the face. So the inflammation is manifested as redness, which we call as erythema. So dryness is definitely one of the causes which is often neglected. Then, what as a dermatologist, what we commonly come across is topical steroid damage face. Repeated use of a steroid containing cream on your face for a long term can cause redness of the face. This occurs because of the thinning of the skin and the prominence of the blood vessels, which is called as telangectasia. The skin becomes super sensitive, red and itchy most of the time. The other thing could be allergies. So allergies could be airborne. So whatever comes through the air, you can develop allergies to the particles. And these allergies are commonly seen on the upper eyelid, the cheeks, nose, and then gradually they spread to the rest of the face. Sometimes the urticaria or the hives first start on your face. So this also could be a cause of redness on the face. Whatever may be the cause, it's always better to consult a dermatologist and find the solution for this.